Duke football received its official bowl invitation Sunday, and the team will play in the Belk Bowl in Charlotte on December 27th against the Cincinnati Bearcats. Here's what head coach David Cutcliffe had to say Sunday evening.
It's an outstanding program and extremely well-coached team, so a big challenge for us, but I know one that we're really looking forward to being able to play in the postseason.